And we're back. So again, you're joining us in this the third part of episode 18A, and it is June 26th, 2012. It's 7:51 in the AM. We're going to be back with you for just about 10 more minutes or so. We do thank you for tuning in. I would advise to go back and listen to the first two parts of this to get a good feel of where we are and what we're doing, but we're recording some daily EPs, and so we'll take a listen.
Esten corto el amor, by tan largo el olvido. Love is so short, and forgetting is so long.
Okay, I like how that clicked in right at the time. So I'm not going to touch that, I'm just going to make sure the volumes are good, do some tweaking as it's happening.
Esten corto el amor, by tan largo el olvido. Love is so short, and forgetting is so long.
Okay, now the rest is just, that works as a song. What's the title of this song going to be? I could use the Spanish and the English mashed up to the first part of the Spanish, maybe. Esten corto el amor. I think that's what I'm going to call this song. You know, I'm just going to tell it. Yeah, love is so short. Forgetting is so long. I should just use the whole Spanish, I think. That makes the most sense. Y tan largo el olvido. I should add that onto the... I'll add that in parentheses, I guess. Because it's separated by a comma here, but I think it works better with audio parentheses. So that's a little bit of a weird title. But it's okay. It's different. Delete those. Back at it. So now we're going to moving right along. Third track of EP number 76. Again, these are working out pretty well in terms of length. I don't have to worry about cutting and pasting to make it more interesting because they're short. This is a cuckoo clock series.
If you were to care about every person suffering on this planet, life would shut down.
Perfect. Not gonna touch that. That was... I'm just gonna call it Life Would Shut Down. I think that was... That's just a simple, good title for that. So that's the third track. Okay, and track number four. And this is gonna not work out so hot, I can tell. Because the instrumental piece is somewhat longer than the short quote. And it's in nature. It's like a cuckoo in the woods. And that's about...
If you want the rain,
40 seconds.
You got to put up with rain. If you want the rain, if you want the rain, if you want...
I like how she says the rainbow, how that came out, so I'm going to isolate that and use that later on as a repeating element to give it a little more. This is where the non... chance operations really come out as in these choices.
The rainbow. You got to put up with rain.
So I'm gonna just randomly seemingly a random place, that look with the rainbow. The rainbow. She says that like that, and I'll just do it at different intervals. So sometimes it'll be quickly, and sometimes it will not be so quickly. And it's not that long, so it'll sound like this.
The rainbow. The rainbow.
The underneath track is real low anyway, so I just pumped that up as far as I could go.
The rainbow. The rainbow. The rainbow. The rainbow, the rain, the rain, the rainbow, the rainbow.
It's track number 5. I'm sorry, 4. I'm just gonna call it the rainbow. I don't think I have a song called the rainbow. No, I should call that the rainbow rain. Yeah, I'm gonna tell that the rainbow in the parentheses rain. I like the looks of that better. It also leaves open the fact that if I ever want to write a song called The Rainbow, just The Rainbow, I can do that without worrying about creating two songs of the same name. So we're going to just go do two more for this episode. So this has been fun for you as it's been really fun for me as far as just getting out to share this process.
Wisdom comes with winters. Wisdom comes with winters. Wisdom comes with winters.
Okay, you heard that. That was just me editing it quickly. Very similar to one of the other tracks of Vernon, but it was a different one. I'm gonna call it Wisdom Winters, this song. And I didn't quite say it like that, and I ask a lot of quote Wisdom Winters as it cuts something I think slightly different, but I like the way that sounds. So that's another one of the elements that are not chance based, is the song titling. They're up to me in the so the final quick construction is highly original in other ways, in terms of how they look, I think, and how they feel. And the funny thing is, they're so based on chance, what's going on here? You know, they are based on chance to the degree that, like, the source material I'm getting, I'm working with the start, that is the actual meat of it, of an album, or what you think of an album. The fact that that's being totally generated randomly is interesting to me, because then I'm making all these other choices that are, you know, in terms of music, typically the lesser points of emphasis. I have to edit the, I think the bit rate on this one way file screwed up, so I have to edit it in QuickTime real quick. I'm going to change this, the file type. Hopefully that'll make it work in GarageBand. But, let me take some sip. Yeah, so I'm de-emphasizing what you would think of as the heart of a music project, which is the music, making it basically insignificant. And the only thing I'm putting my hands on is the titling of songs and the, you know, the naming and the working of the album art, and the titling of the albums and the EPs. So let's listen to this. This is the last two tracks of EP number 76.
I'm furious about the women's liberation history. They keep getting a hot soap boxes and proclaiming that women are right and men. That's true, but it should be kept quiet or it ruins the whole racket.
Okay, that was interesting. A very misogynist quote there. I guess I was trying to be funny. I didn't really read that one. So we got this titling. This one's gonna be some serious business. I think the sound sounded okay. I didn't really. I'm furious about the women's liberationists. They keep getting up on soapboxes and proclaiming that women are better than men. That's true, but it should be kept quiet or that ruins the whole racket. Oh, I see. So that was said by a woman. I didn't hear it too well. I should probably fix the sound before I save it. The whole racket is a good name for a song. The whole racket, with in parentheses, woman liberationist, I think works. The whole racket, yeah, okay, I think that works. Let me just read one more time.
I'm furious about the women's liberation is they keep getting up on soapboxes and proclaiming that women are better than men. That's true, but it should be kept quiet or it ruins the whole racket.
Okay. So that's. I recorded the music for an entire EP, just there, a couple minutes of music, and all that's left in the process is the art and the uploading and the kind of boring stuff. Yeah. I feel detached. Or, you know. I never felt attached to these things. I don't listen to them when I have to, you know. I won't go back and listen to these ever. Unless one struck a chord with me as having, like, some sort of interesting qualities. Like, I turned one into a music video just because I thought it. Sound-wise, something about it, and it was a perfect meld of the track and the lyric choices. But typically, it's you know, I'm done with it, I'm done. So. I'll do the other one later, as well as put together the album art at work this morning. It'll be out before 9:45, probably. Okay, it's about the time for me to get down with my day. Thank you for listening to this longish three-part morning process work when I still have a lot of work to do today, and I have a lot of work to do every day. But I'm going to keep working. Suggest you do the same. Have a good one.